Today on Yaesu Bite Size, we're going to talk about how to set up 8.33 kHz channel spacing on your Yaesu FTA-250L. In order to do this, we want to hold down the main set button, and then we want to select COM, and then we want to select frequency step, and then we press enter, and then we want to select 8.33, we press enter, then we press the PTT button just to save the setting, and now you'll be able to enter an 8.33 kHz channel.